When you hear zinc regarding your health, you probably think of it as one of the many effective natural cold remedies. In other words, only really necessary once in a great while. However, zinc is needed in small amounts every day to maintain health and perform important functions. So, what are the health benefits of taking zinc or consuming foods high in zinc? Well, zinc benefits the body in many ways, and this video counts down the top 10 health benefits of zinc. Take a look. Number 10, minimizes cold symptoms. Feeling a case of sneezes and sniffles coming on, you might be able to curtail your recovery. There's some evidence that zinc can help reduce the duration of colds or lessen the symptoms. Zinc lozenges became a popular cold remedy when a 1996 report published by the Cleveland Clinic said that zinc can help reduce a cold's impact by reducing its severity and duration. A study of 100 people who had cold symptoms for less than 24 hours took zinc lozenges every 2 hours. Half took a placebo. The zinc users reported that their cold symptoms lasted an average of 4.4 days, compared with 7.6 days for those who used the placebo. How does zinc work to stop colds in their tracks? The mineral gets into parts of the body where the cold virus attacks, making symptoms less severe. So if your throat feels scratchy, reaching for zinc may help you get back to your healthy self quickly without being sidelined from the big game or a major presentation. Number 9. Supports healthy fertility. Zinc can help support healthy fertility and reproduction in both men and women. Zinc benefits hormonal health and fertility because it plays an important role in hormone production, including increasing testosterone naturally, which has very widespread roles in men and women. Zinc also impacts female sex hormones and is even involved in creating and releasing eggs within and from the ovaries. Studies have also shown that low zinc levels could be associated with poor sperm count and an increased risk of infertility. Combining zinc with selenium, another trace mineral that has also been linked to healthy sperm production, could be a great idea for men looking to support their fertility. Zinc is also needed to produce estrogen and progesterone in women, which both support reproductive health. Either too high or too low levels of estrogen can cause problems with menstruation, mood swings, early menopause, infertility, and possibly even increase the risk for certain cancers. Number 8. Boost immunity. Often, we can be our own best medical advocates. By keeping to a diet rich in antioxidant vitamins and nutrients, we can boost our immune systems to ward off a litany of ailments and infections. Our bodies produce molecules that can damage cells, called free radicals. Antioxidants such as zinc can help neutralize these potentially dangerous free radicals. Researchers believe that when the balance between free radicals and antioxidants is upset, it can contribute to developing cancer and heart disease, as well as age-related disease. Source: WebMD. To get enough antioxidants in your body, experts recommend eating an abundance of brightly colored fruits and vegetables, including berries, citrus fruits, kiwi, apples, red grapes, kale, onion, spinach, sweet potatoes, and carrots. Zinc increases the production of white blood cells that fight infection and helps them fight more aggressively. It also increases killer cells that fight against cancers and helps white cells release more antibodies. Zinc increases the number of infection-fighting T cells, especially in elderly people who are often deficient in zinc and whose immune system may be weakened with age. Number 7. Helps fight acne. Are acne breakouts bringing you down? Well, here's some good news. Zinc may help treat and prevent acne. In fact, some forms of acne may even be caused by a zinc deficiency. Whether taken as a supplement or applied in a topical ointment in the form of zinc gluconate or zinc sulfate, zinc can help acne blemishes heal faster, reduce inflammation caused by acne, and help regulate the skin's oil gland activity caused by changing hormones. Zinc plays an important role in overall skin health, and it may also treat eczema, psoriasis, dandruff, burns, and boils. It also helps skin wounds heal faster. Number 6. Supports liver health. Supplementing with zinc is shown to reduce the incidence of infection and correlated with lower levels of liver damage. Zinc can help with a liver cleanse to reduce inflammation in the liver, reduce free radical damage, help with nutrient absorption, and allow for proper waste elimination. Studies have shown that low zinc levels in adults can be related to alcohol-induced liver damage. However, supplemental zinc can help reduce the damage caused because it promotes the enzymes that dissipate alcohol. Zinc has also been found to improve the antioxidant capabilities of the liver and boost a main metal detoxifying compound called metallothionein, or MT. Low MT levels sensitize the liver to potential damage. By stabilizing the gastrointestinal tract, MT can help keep inflammation to a minimum. Number 5. Aids in nutrient absorption and digestion. Zinc affects protein synthesis and is required by the body to use amino acids from foods. It's also involved in the breakdown of carbohydrates from foods, which are one of the main sources of energy for the body. For this reason, zinc deficiency can cause low energy levels and contribute to adrenal or chronic fatigue, whereas consuming enough zinc benefits ongoing energy and a healthy metabolism. Moreover, zinc deficiency is related to chronic digestive problems and diarrheal disease, shown in several studies. Researchers have found that zinc supplementation can be effective in prophylaxis and as an acute diarrhea remedy. Number 4. Boost sexual health and testosterone levels. Called the ultimate sex mineral by Men's Magazine, zinc influences a man's fertility, potency, drive, and long-term sexual health. Zinc is essential to sperm production, and most men can blame decreased semen volume and testosterone levels on low zinc supplies. In fact, each ejaculation can expend up to 5 milligrams of zinc, or almost half of a man's daily allowance. So if you're getting ready to start a family, a little extra zinc could help boost your fertility. Scientists at Wayne State University of Medicine in Michigan investigated the effects of zinc on testosterone levels in men between 20 and 80 years old. They revealed that young men who restricted dietary zinc intake for 20 weeks experienced decrease in testosterone, while zinc deficiency elderly men taking zinc supplements for 6 months experienced increase in testosterone production. The good news is that it's easy to keep your body's zinc stores in check. 4 ounces or 113 grams of lean beef provide half the daily recommendation. Oysters are another good source. Zinc is also abundant in turkey, cereals, and beans. Number 3. Helps fight chronic illness. Zinc is needed to balance most hormones, including insulin, the main hormone involved in regulating blood sugar. And as a natural diabetes treatment, zinc benefits blood sugar levels because it binds to insulin, so insulin is adequately stored in the pancreas and released when glucose enters the bloodstream. It also allows for a proper utilization of digestive enzymes necessary for insulin to bind to cells, so glucose is used as a fuel for the body instead of stored as fat. Zinc is also needed to maintain the health of cells within the cardiovascular system while also lowering inflammation and oxidative stress. The endothelium, the thin layer of cells that lines the blood vessels, partially relies on adequate zinc levels. Zinc benefits heart health by supporting healthy circulation, since it helps as a natural remedy for high blood pressure and cholesterol levels from clogged or damaged arteries. Number 2. Helps with muscle growth and repair. Zinc plays a crucial role in cell division and cell growth, so zinc benefits muscle repair and growth by making it possible for the body to heal itself and maintain strength in the muscular and skeletal systems. Zinc also helps with the release of testosterone, growth hormone, and insulin-like growth factor 1, or IGF-1, all of which builds muscle mass and a healthy metabolism. Zinc benefits muscle mass because it helps increase the amount of testosterone the body can produce following exercise, especially weight training and high-intensity interval training, because it enhances the conversion rate of androstenedione to testosterone. Number 1. May help fight cancer. Zinc is an effective anti-inflammatory and antioxidant agent, helping fight oxidative stress and decrease the chance of disease development, including as a natural cancer treatment. Especially in elderly patients, zinc benefits include its ability to support healthy cell division, prevent cancerous cell mutation, and stunt tumor growth. When researchers from the School of Medicine at the University of Michigan studied potential zinc benefits from zinc supplementation on 50 adults, they realized that levels of oxidative stress markers were significantly lower in the zinc-supplemented group than in the placebo group. Those with lower zinc levels who didn't take supplements had higher levels of inflammatory cytokines, higher plasma oxidative stress markers, and endothelial cell adhesion molecules. After zinc supplementation, the incidence of illness-related side effects and infections was also significantly lower in the zinc supplemental group, another example of zinc's immune-boosting abilities. And that brings us to the end of this video. We hope you enjoyed it. Just be sure to subscribe to our channel for more of our awesome content. And please give us a like, share the video, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for timely updates of our new uploads. We value your feedback, so feel free to share your thoughts with us in the comment section down below. I'm Mickey V, and I'll see you in the next video.